Yo, welcome back to the new EWA series. Today we have the Northern Sea Monsters, our current first place team, taking off the current last place team, the Grim Sweepers. Ethan, would you like to talk about the Grim Sweepers?
Yeah, so the Grim Sweepers, they have three players today, Trey, Peter, and Benny. You know, maybe Peter will hit some more nukes, and Trey's got the contact hitting Benny. You never know. He sometimes has bad contact, but most of the time he has good contact, so let's see how they are.
Yeah, I think Trey's team, you know, they got to do their damage from the plate today, hitting. Now to Cam's team, they've got Cam, Aiden, who you saw last video, and Jack Albanese, another new recruit that came along with the dynamic trio of Jack, Aiden, and Cam. Cam's got to be dominant on the mound today, and if Aiden and Jack do their thing at the plate, like Cam thinks they will, I think they have a really good shot at sweeping the series and staying first place.
Yeah.
By the way, folks, our current playoff position is Cam number 1, Misfits 2, Bomb Squad 3, Oddballs 4, Grim Sweepers 5. But these next two series can very dramatically change the standings and change the way the playoffs will be played. So we'll be looking forward to that. And playoff time coming very soon, guys. Let's go to the player interviews. Here we go. Hey there, I'm here with Trey Stauffer, manager of the Grim Sweepers. Trey, how do we want to bounce back today from last series?
Last series, I think we just weren't really focused. We didn't have our best guys with us, but today I have my core three, and I've been working a bit on my pitching, and we're looking to make it a little bit competitive. And for us, we're at a point where we kind of need these two wins really bad to stay out of this wild card game.
Yeah, we're eager to see the pitching. We love the hard work being put in. You said that you want to stay in the wild card game. Right now, though, they are in the 5 spot, meaning they are in the wild card as of right now, although there is 2 series left. Trey, what would be your mindset and your mentality for your team going into the wild card game?
Well, right now it's not looking too good. So in the wild card game, that's a do or die game. It's one game. It's not 2, not 3. So you just got to put all into it.
Yeah, sounds great. That's Trey Stauffer, manager of the Grim Sweepers. Here I am with a new player for the Northern Sea Monsters, Jack Albanese. Jack, we'll first start off with this. What do you think you can bring to this already very stacked Northern Sea Monsters roster?
I think I'm going to hit some more nukes for this team. This team's a whole hitting team. We've got some ace in the mound today, Cam. We're going to dominate.
All right, love to hear it. Right now you guys are the 1 seed. This is your last series and playoffs are just around the corner. How hype and what is going to be your mindset going into the playoffs?
The mindset's to win it all, you know? I think we're going to dominate the playoffs against these teams, you know? I think we're going to go far.
All right, yeah, you heard it here. Jack Albanese, member of the Northern Sea Monsters.
Mr. Cam.
After I suck him out.
Oh!
No,
it's a 2 seam. 2-2 count. Strike 3, he's out! 2-2. Strike 3, he's out! No runs for the Northern Sea Monsters in the top of the first. Hit some. 2-2, no outs. Strike 3, he's out. Ball 4, take your base. 2-2, the pitch. Strike 3, he went. Strike 3, he's out. 0-0, going to the top of the second. Oh, that's gonna be a single. Down the line, Cam running first. Big lead, gonna stay at first. Single for Cam. Full count. 2 team. Strike 3, he's out. Still no runs on the board for either side. Going to the bottom of the second. Out at first.
What?
1-2. Strike 3, he's out. No.
We only have 5 teams that work.
Ball 4. Cam's on first. 2-2. 2-2 count, the pitch. Oh!
Oh,
it
was
nice,
Peter.
The 3-1. Bitch. Ball 4. Base is loaded. No outs now. The pitch.
goal!
Ball four, walks in a run, 1-0 Sea Monsters. Pitch. Ball four, another run comes in. Strike three, what a dot. He is out, one down now, still bases loaded. Full count now, the pitch. Just misses, ball four. 2-0.
Hit him.
Hit him?
Yeah.
Hits him. Hits him. 6-0. That's in play.
Safe.
Safe
a second.
Strike three. He's out. Trey gets out of the jam, but the damage has been done. 8-0 Northern Sea Monsters. Up to bat now.
Oh,
hit him.
Can't swing at that.
Hit his hands. Did it? Yeah, hit his hands.
No, his arm. Hit your hand. Did it hit your
now.
Hands or your arm?
I heard a soft sound.
His arm.
Strike three. He's out. 0-2. Strike three. Good night, Wowzers, folks. Top four now, 8-0 Sea Monsters. We won the pitch. Ball four, he's on first.
No.
1-0. Oh, that's in play. Force out at second.
Go, go.
I appreciate it. In play. Single. Up. That's a 3-run homer. Another one for Cam and Barbulean now. That's 2 on the season for Cam.
How many RBs?
3.
Cam taking his good old time.
Oh wait, was that a Peter? Yeah. Was that a Peter?
W. 11-0.
Wait, half of an out?
Oh, that's fair.
Yes! Yes!
No one's hit a 2.
Oh, single.
Yes!
2-2.
No, it didn't hit him.
Go! Run! No, set. We're in the back, though. Keep going.
Alright, back up.
Yeah, no one's got it.
Oh my
god.
That's in the air. Trey's gotta make the play. Out of the inning. They did it, folks.
I'm the closer.
Oh my god. 2-2. Strike three. He's out. Okay. Full count. The pitch. In play. Another no-hitter for Cam. That's the game. 12-0.
Popped up, caught by Jackford. After review on the play, Jack is out at first. Hit him. out there with a double. Oh, it's cranked. And it's gone. Woo! Jack with a three-run shot.
Goodbye, Mike.
Nice double. Oh. Double them up. Pop. He's out. He's about to go 2-6.
Oh my god.
Bro, I thought I had a. I hope that
pops in the middle. Take it 2. Got him.
I'm pitching.
Get him out and the game's over.
Right.
Sea Monsters sweep the Grim Sweepers. Clinch one seed heading into the playoffs.